are powering this clock. So the forks act like the positive electrodes of a battery. They're plated with metal, which is less reactive than a zinc, which when the forks and the zinc plates are inserted to the lemon, which the chemical reaction takes place. Electrons are extremely move from the zinc plates to the forks from a current.